is a headlock by the grappler, and that's Bronco Lewis, the referee. Well, people have been asking us, how's Terry Von Erich coming along? How's that ankle that had to be operated on? Well, it's coming along nicely. Terry is out making a lot of personal appearances and taking care of a lot of charity demands. He was, see what happens here. Grappler up. Oh, nice move. Chris Adams. Uh-huh. That'll stop you in your tracks. And right there, the kick, and out goes the grappler. And what did I tell you about week? A world-class championship wrestling. We'll be bringing you some of his great matches, or one great match, and we'll keep doing that along so that you can stay in touch with the former world heavyweight champion and one of the greatest professional wrestlers of our time. Oh, the grappler with a straight fist to the head. Rocco Lewis is warning him today. You didn't use the palm of your hand. I saw that. That was a straight shot fist. That is the corner buckle. As our cameraman Oz gets into a better position, always moving, looking for that better shot. Chris Adams, pop hole. Look at that shot right on the ear. Several of them. And what I told you about the grappler, he can play it professionally. He can play it gentlemanly. He can play it by the rules, or he can give it that extra touch that he's been giving the gentleman Chris Adams. The grappler putting a judo chop in, hammering down in the neck of gentleman Chris Adams, the world heavyweight champion. I was thinking that the grappler, being from Minnesota, he might be from Lake Wobegon. There's a backbreaker on Chris Adams. He'd try the pin. It will not work. Harrison Keeter might like to do a little feature on the grappler. An elbow shot, yes, and then maybe not. But then on top is the grappler. Comes around with a reverse chin lock. We've got an exciting event coming up for you after this bout. It features Brody and Abdullah, the Butcher. We'll be watching with intense interest here as Chris Adams tries to come out of this. It looks almost like a choke. That's sliding now very low underneath the chin. Rocco Lewis looking very carefully at it, though. The grappler working on Chris Adams. Chris winning the World Heavyweight Championship from Rick Rude, the protege and client of Percival Pringle III. And the crowd picks up a chant to get Chris moving along here in this bout. And Chris Adams maneuvering his strength in against the grapplers now as they test a lot of strength. Look at the intensity on Chris Adams as the perspiration flows. It's like a little hair pull in there. There's a count. And Chris Adams hammers back with the elbows to the midsection. Good knee lift. Watch out here. Might get a super kick. Just run through him. Might be setting him up right here over the top. But look at Chris landing on his feet. The great ability of this young man. Oh, a shiver right there that tears his jaw off. Adams on the roll now. Oh, that grappler comes back. Like he's preparing for the football season. And the grappler rolls right back in with that reverse chin lock. The grappler working on Chris Adams. They'll hammer him down in there. The grappler really got him wrapped up. That's a tough situation to come out of. Except Chris might be able to slide out, but grappler has that arm so tucked under his chin, he can't quite. Chris can't extricate himself from that tough situation. The crowd's trying to help him. And right now, that's not all that's going to take. Chris Adams with a great body control. Looking for an opportunity to come underneath. And he hammers that elbow in the midsection. That's what broke it a moment ago, and he comes right back. That forearm lifts to get the head of the grappler. A clotheslineer by the gentleman from England, the world heavyweight champion. That's sort of a karate chop into the throat. Here, Chris choking, gagging there is trying to recover himself. A pop on the chin from the knee of the grappler. Straight fist right there. See how he hides that for the referee. There's a forearm shot. And down now, trying for the pin again, but Chris Adams slides out nicely. Well, the grappler is a tough one. Comes Chris. Oh, the clothesline by the grappler, and Chris Adams is in trouble again. The grappler was the Texas heavyweight champion for a while. He took that from Brian Adias. A pop on the ear. And the grappler working on Chris Adams. Look out, rolls him up, may have it. One, two, no, ripped him off with those feet. Good move by the grappler. I thought Chris Adams had him
10 minutes gone in this bout.
Mark Lawrence gives us the indication that 10 minutes have flown by in this bout. Gentlemen, Chris Adams wrapped up again by the grappler in that tough chin lock. See if Chris can undo the mask from that point. I don't think he can really work at it too well there. World-class championship wrestling tag team tournament coming up very shortly. And teams from all around the world are preparing themselves for that. Here's a neckbreaker. And the grappler down, trying to get a pin again, and a count of two. So Chris Adams fights hard. Here comes the grappler. Scaling Mount Everest. Going to the top, but here's Adams. Look out, grappler. Chris has him set up and done. A knee drop to the throat. And now Chris Adams going to climb to the top rope and see what he can do. He said, oh, he drops the knees. Great move by the grappler. The grappler timing that perfectly, coming up with his knees into the midsection. And a suplex move by the grappler, and Chris Adams in trouble. A win by the grappler here. There's a count of two, and Chris Adams flails out of there. A win by the grappler would certainly put him in contention as a challenge for the world championship. There's a super kick. The super kick. One, two, three, and Chris Adams with one shot defeats the grappler. The fallen man, who gave Chris Adams a very tough time, who now has his championship belt. And let's go down to Mark Lawrence.
Winner of the match, gentlemen, Chris Adams.
So the world champion prevailed. And we'll